Chinese culture is very traditional and can be very new as well. But there is a lot of respect in the culture and a lot of love towards nature, and that's something I really appreciate. And these things, for example, Zazen meditation and tea ceremony, things that Japanese culture had since centuries and centuries, and I think it's very great that we still have it.